Multiple reports say there is no timetable for Lonzo Ball's return. He's been out over a month with a sprained ankle, and the original timetable was supposed to be 4 to 6 weeks. Lonzo has missed 10 games so far, and the Lakers are 3-7 without him in the lineup. Report back with us. But first, Skip, what's going on?
This does not smell right to me. You never know when it comes to injuries, because I don't know. But I do know enough about Lonzo and his father to at least speculate, at least educated guess, that something's up right now. Because I was convinced Lonzo would at least be back by the end of the All-Star break, and there's nothing happening. There's no word, there's no timetable, there's no nothing. And it leads me to at least educated guess that he's rebelling, protesting, pouting, all because of Luke Walton. We had the father, LeVar, sit right in your seat, Mr. Rappaport, on the day of February 7th, which was the trade deadline day. And he just flat out said, Luke Walton must be fired for the way he has handled or mishandled my son as a Laker. And LeVar even went so far as to suggest he wants his son traded to Phoenix, the worst team in the West. I'm like, Phoenix? Because he wants Lonzo to join forces with his two younger brothers in Phoenix and start an NBA dynasty. And maybe LeVar wants to coach it. I don't know.
Maybe LeVar knows that would be the only team that could get his other two sons.
It's possible, right? But he's got a plan, and he's trying to speak it into existence.
I thought Jello was out of basketball, because I was going to try to give him a slot as an intern for me. Like,
really?
I need a personal assistant, because I haven't seen him. I thought he was done with basketball.
No.
I need an intern.
No.
I mean, you're out there and available to work.
Okay, well, are you going to hire him? Or
intern.
Is it paid or unpaid?
No, it's unpaid intern. He's a young guy. He's a young kid.
Trying to help him out.
But I'm looking for an unpaid intern, because I thought he was done with basketball.
Okay. Are you kidding or not kidding?
I'm serious.
It'd be good. It'd be a good idea for him. But his father says he's going to be really good in the NBA. That's what he says. As a what is he, like 6'6"-ish, I think, as a two guard. He says he's a two guard.
He didn't even start at UCLA.
He didn't even play at UCLA. Okay.
Sorry.
So the point is that what started happening last year in January, Lonzo started missing long stretches with sort of mysterious injuries. It was like a knee issue, then it was a shoulder issue, and then the last 8 games of the year last year, he did not play. And now it's starting to smack of, he's not going to play maybe for the last 25 games this year. Is it possible he's just shut it down on Luke Walton? Because if your father goes on national television and draws a line in the Santa Monica Beach sand, right, and just says, him or us, because that's what he did. It's a him or us. How can the kid come back and coexist with that coach? How can he come back and play for that coach?
The thing that I found the most disturbing about what he said, second to the disrespect of Magic Johnson, is that he said the Lakers and Luke Walton turned his son into a loser.
Yeah. What he said.
So he acknowledged that his son is now a loser. When your own father, your biggest fan, the biggest hype dad in professional sports, says, my son is now a loser, why would the Lakers even want him? Why would LeBron want him? He doesn't want to come back. This is one of the big problems with the NBA. These guys think this is that AAU, this is that high school, and everything is sweet. You're in the NBA. You're expandable, okay? The Lakers are moving on with or without you. So why would the Lakers be excited about a guy who's now proclaimed by his father? He said he was this, he said he was that, he said he was great, he was a transcendental player. But now he's saying he's a loser. He's not the pulse of this team. He's a broken kid. And reality is, the sad fact is that Lonzo Ball's soft. Okay? At some point, you have to grow up and be your own man. This is a guy's obviously was a great father. You have to be your own man.
And then another thing
that happened, and it slid under the radar, is Lonzo Ball and Lance Stephenson put out a record last week, a single.
Yep.
Okay, that was bad. It was really bad during the season. So two of the backcourt players for the Lakers are putting out singles. And another question that needs to be raised, and it's very important, why didn't LeBron A&R that? This team's disarray across the board.
And the other part is, like, this whole call for Lonzo. Oh, just wait till Lonzo gets back. That's been the call about him defensively. Skip, I get it.
Wait till Lonzo. It's not Jason Kidd. No, it's not Gary Payton.
But this is what people were saying. Even LeBron brought him up by name, right? Mm-hmm. Lonzo will help us do a lot of different things. And then if in the league, if you play at least 15 minutes, Lonzo's 186. That's his defensive rating. Mm-hmm. So it's not like he's going to change the world, but I'm with
you. Now, last year he was high because a lot of the year he was in the top 10 in
defense. Right, but I'm just saying.
Individual defensive win shares.
But this year, 186.
No, I know.
I'm just saying, this whole notion that he is the magical elixir that's mm-hmm. going to.
Fake news.
Right. Help them and make and lead them to the playoffs. And I'm just like, if LeBron doesn't play defense, I don't care what other player you bring into the mix. Or whatever, they won't be able to win. And LeBron, we saw it. Skip, you saw the road trip. He wasn't playing defense. Now, if he said this being activated means he's playing defense, then I welcome it. If LeBron's going to play some defense, because the only way they're going to get there is LeBron's going to have to play better, and the other players are going to say, well, LeBron's doing it. I'm going to respect that, and I'll pull up my sleeves and try to play defense as well.
I still believe in Lonzo's NBA future, but I cannot speak for or defend what LeVar is still doing to this kid because he's making it virtually impossible for this kid to succeed. And I know all of LeVar's intentions are right. And again, I've said this many times. I actually wish I had a dad like LeVar because he really cares. He loves his sons to a fault, but at least he's there for them and he loves them. But he has spoiled them and they are soft because of what gets me is LeVar's not soft. He grew up in Compton. He's South Central. He's got a toughness to him that he has not instilled enough. Now, maybe the third kid, maybe LaMelo, will have it more, but I'm not sure about that. But you're right about Lonzo. But he's still gifted. He still has that passing gift that he did not get taught from by his father because you can't teach it.
Yeah, but the passing gift, what use is it? What use is it when LeBron James is the point guard?
LeBron has the ball. It doesn't really matter.
But there were stretches through the first 34 games when they played together and played off each other very well. Because the one thing about Lonzo, he's not selfish. He's not a ball hog. He's not a gunner.
He's a good player. No, but this Lonzo myth is, he's not some great guy.
He will take and make big three-point shots. I cannot defend the free throw shooting because you can't play in this league, especially as a point guard, maybe if you're 7'2", but you can't shoot 48% from the free throw line and make it.
And can he play down the stretch in big games
trying to
lead up shooting like that? If I'm another team, what do? I run the Lonzo. Yep. I mean, I'm serious. How can he be in the game?
But I said from day one, starting last year, Luke did not buy into Lonzo, and maybe you're right about this. Maybe he shouldn't have because Luke is old school and grew up as a son of an all-time great player, and so he kind of came up the harder way with a lot of expectations on himself, and he wanted to teach Lonzo some early lessons, but it was driving me crazy as a fan of the kid because I'm going back to last year.
He
would start him, and he would pull him 4 minutes into the game and sit him for a whole quarter. It's not fair when you've been proclaimed the face of the franchise by Magic Johnson. You are handpicked by, to me, the greatest point guard in the history of this league, Magic Johnson. And he said, that guy's banner will be raised in this.
It ain't getting raised.
All right.
It ain't getting raised. He's not a Hall of Fame guy. He's not a retired. He's a good basketball player at best. But if he doesn't get that heart and that mind and be on his own accord, he's in trouble, and I don't want to see him be in trouble. He's a good kid. He's a player.
A good kid.
I don't think anybody thinks he's a bad kid. I'm with you.
Yeah.
But do you think he won't play
the rest of this year? This is just an educated guess, but it's a guess. It feels like a protest.
I agree.
It feels like a shutdown.
Because if they don't make the playoffs and Lonzo doesn't play,
because
you have leverage, right? Would that give you leverage?
Lonzo Ball will not be a Laker after this season. Leverage, playoffs, not playoffs. It's
you know
finito.
What? Then we'll find out what he's made of.
Right.
If he starts over somewhere else, then that's your last hurrah. Now you got to show, okay, you got rid of Luke Walton. Now what are you going to do?
Minnesota? No. Orlando?
Minnesota. Good. He was complaining that he didn't want to go to – where did he not want to go? New Orleans because it was cold? He's not going to
that
Minnesota.
That was LeVar.
You don't get to make these decisions.
That's what I mean. It's not like we get to pick – we want to play.
No.
What world are we in?
We're still in the NBA. I hate to break it.
Yeah,
I don't want to go play there. Okay, well, then go to Yugoslavia. I don't know what to say. This is insanity.
they did do that. And I don't think that ended the way that they wanted it to. All right. OBJ is back in the news, and he went off on social media yesterday. Are the Giants about to trade him?
Here we go.
We'll discuss next.